Hello from Camp Olympia. We wanted to come and give y'all some ideas of things that y'all might can do, some of your favorite things at camp that you could do while you're stuck at home and quarantined with your family, because we're all trying to be socially responsible. So what we thought we would do is bring you one of camp's favorite games, Koob, and show you how you can play it at home with some of the things you have laying around your house. So if you'll look over here, we have our Koob set like we would normally do. So everybody knows how to play Koob. But what we did is I just went to the house and grabbed a couple of things that I had that we could use. So as you can see, everybody's gone to some stadiums and has stadium cups. So what we've done is we've set those out on the ground. And I'm sure everybody has a water bottle, or you could use a box or anything like that as your king pin. Now, if you're wondering what to do for a Koob stick, we have several options. You can use stuffed animals. We had lots laying around at the house. We also had some tennis balls that the dogs use. So we brought those out. And basically, you can use whatever you have in your house and kind of recreate the same thing so you can still have fun and get some practice in before Spartan Athenian comes. So, guys, are y'all ready to show them how to play?
Yeah, we are! Woo! Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Let's go!
Let's go.
Bring it in, bring it in.
Let's go.
Here we go, here we are.
As you set up your game, typically we do 10 spaces in between the king pin. For different age groups, you might want to bring it in or extend it out.
Right by. Sometimes you just miss. It happens. It happens at two.
If your stuffed animal's not working for you, go find another ball. The thing is you can change it up, whatever's easiest for y'all. But the big thing is, go outside, have some fun, spend some quality time together as a family, and you can enjoy the Camp Koob life too.
You know, the other thing I was gonna say while we're here, Michelle, follow me this way. Can you stay, is there with me? Look over here, please.
Pretty, what is that?
Is that an extension off the back of the dining hall? The chow hall's getting a makeover, y'all. Men's bathrooms, women's bathrooms, new dish room. That's right. That's only part. That's only part. That's a small part of what's about to happen here. Stay tuned, Camp Olympia. Coming your way. See you soon.